What's up, motherfuckers? Oh, yeah. I don't know why the fuck I'm doing this in a hoodie. I'm sweating. Melting, melting, fucking melting, because I'm a fucking idiot and wore a sweater while playing VR. I'm only the most intelligent person. Perfect. Fuck you. No. No. Combo breaker. Did I? I don't think there's loot up here, is there? No. Doesn't matter. Because of course. Sorry. Oh boy. God damn. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. God damn you. Staff of royalty. Beautiful. It's my staff now. Does that make me royal? Fucking Jesus. Oops. God, I love this shotgun. And that's how we know it's safe. Ooh, shotgun shells. I'm so glad I have flashbangs. I hate this section. Well, I hate this room. And it's not because of the ceiling. It's because of those fucking spider parasites. They're horrible. They're like the most obnoxious enemy in the game. IMO. It's not even because they do a lot of damage, even though on professional they do. It's just so bad. Also, this room drops infinite spinels. But yeah, if you wait in this room, they'll just drop from the ceiling. I'm not that patient though. I think there's a... Oh no, maybe not. Idiots. It's a long way down. Please, thank you. Ah, the shot, fucking goddamn it. Thought I did it quick enough to avoid him. Oh, that's awkward. And he fell right into the fucking car.
Huh. I guess he died. Doom them to their death.
Glad that's over. Now we get to the annoying shit. Also, we're going to continue past this chapter end. So, stay tuned. Yay, we're here. Oh my god, it's so fun. Honestly, this is probably number two on top three worst rooms in the entire game. Yeah, I know, it's a big Salazar statue. He's compensating for something. Big ego, small man. Really hoping not to have to shoot you a second time. Okay. Fucking bullets would be nice. Heat stroke.
Ugh. Fuck you. Oh wait, what am I doing? Fuck you and your fucking ponytail, asshole. Bang, 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 bang. Thank you. Ow. Okay, that's my fault. I strafed into that. Wait, hold on. That's my new favorite strat. I hope that's ammo that I need. Actually, at this point, every ammo is ammo I need. I fucking hate this part. This is the dumbest section of the whole game.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual, it's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
Stop!
Yellow herb. Put some emphasis on that B.
My day is done.
If I go back here, I think I can kill him without actually getting up there yet. So that way he can't hurt me. Fucking call me Donkey Kong, motherfuckers. Okay, that's exhausting. Accuracy be damned. Still got feet, asshole.
Go ahead. Bloop. Go ahead.
How nice of you, sir. Do it again. Damn. He's not throwing them straight like everyone else does. That's fine. Ooh, you almost got me with that one. Thanks, game, for cooperating and letting me put the magazine into the gun. It's very nice of you. Right. Stupid. You should have known how to do that, stupid. Ow, you fuck. No. Fuck you too. Awkward. Fine. I'll use the fucking sniper rifle on you. Thanks, Leon. Absolute fucking cuck. fucking hate that section so much. There's nothing back over this way, is there? I don't remember. I don't believe so. No. 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 Wish I could just, like, jump across. It'd make life so fucking much easier. What? Waiting for inventory to be full. Yosh.
Hold on, Sean Connery. Sean Connery.
Chicken. Not stirred. Fucking sweating. It's hot. Kind of dying a little, actually. Not gonna lie.
Come back anytime.
Save beforehand in case I rage quit. Cause I fucking hate this boss fight with like a burning passion. Like there's a fiery heart, a fire within the depths of my heart for this boss fight. Pulsating wall vagina. Hello.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
Yeah, I know where this is going. I don't like it. The internet is a very ugly place.
Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Nope. Do some pest control down here. Right. Yes, yes, I know. I get it. I missed. Fuck me. Fucking hate this room. Yeah. That's why I bought the RPG. Because this room is fucking retarded. Yep. Would you cut that shit out so I can shoot you? Please? Thank fucking God. Goodbye, you oatmeal skin dick looking fucking three-eyed bastard. I don't know, I couldn't come up with enough insults. Fuck you, that's what matters. You're dead. Evil little fuck. Jesus fucking Christ. Worst boss in the game. Don't at me. Oh, hey, there is an elevator up here. Huh. I've actually never noticed that because I just fucking hate this room with, like, my entire being, like, my soul, my everything. I just fucking hate this guy. Hate him. Hate him, 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 fucking burn in hell. I hope he's burning in hell. Fuck that guy. One of these has a snake in it. Found it. Oh, I'm sweating to death. Fuck!
Oh shit, I'm grateful. That's not right. This is an entire crossfire. No, there we go. It's right, I'm sorry. All right, merchant boy. Everybody, I got a lot for you. All right, excited. All the shit, we're gonna get.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Okay, end of the video here. We'll start the island next video. Ready?